everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to draw abstract art clothing using Shin Hand Art Touch markers. These are one of my favorite alcohol markers. You can find the link in the description box to buy these products. So let's start with the tutorial. Abstract art is about exploring form and colors. It is not about trying to detail the picture to represent an accurate depiction of a visual reality, but instead using shapes, colors, forms, and gestural marks to achieve its effects. As you can see, I have already drawn different kind of shapes, forms, and lines on my illustration. I'm going to color these shapes and forms by using touch markers. As you can see, I'm using different colors in this illustration. Now I'm going to outline these shapes with black marker. I'll give the plain solid color to the skirt by these markers only. I'm leaving some white area for shadows and folds. Over this color, I'm going to use the darker shade of this color. While using this darker tone, as you can see, I'm leaving some light and white area on the fabric. Again, I'm going to blend this with the lighter shade. Once again, I'm using the darker shade over the corners and the folds. Now I'm outlining the skirt with this art line 0.1 black pen. So guys, here's the complete look of abstract art clothing. I hope you like this video. Please share your feedback in the comment section and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.